Hi, here you will learn how to share your Waypoint mission with other devices. Supported method are AirDrop, Email, Google Drive, and iCloud Drive. Let's start. Share with AirDrop, our favorite. From the mission list, tap the three dots button on the mission you want to share. Tap the export button. Make sure that the receiving device have AirDrop active, and just unlock it. It will appear on the share panel. Tap to send the mission. The mission will be automatically imported in the receiving device and ready to be used. Share by email. On the share panel, tap email. An email will be automatically created with the mission attached. Just enter the destination address and send it. On the receiving device, open the email, then tap on the attachment. Tap the share button, then choose copy to Mavic FPV. The mission will be automatically imported in the receiving device and ready to be used. Share through Google Drive. On the share panel, choose Save to File, then choose Drive. Choose the desiderated path, then tap Add. Open Google Drive app on the receiving device, and tap on the mission file. Tap the three dots button. Tap Open In, then choose Copy to Mavic FPV. The mission will be automatically imported in the receiving device and ready to be used. Share through iCloud Drive. On the Share panel, choose Save to File, then choose iCloud Drive. Choose the desiderated path, then tap Add. Open File app on the receiving device, then search and tap the mission file. Tap the Share button, then choose Copy to Mavic FPV. The mission will be automatically imported in the receiving device and ready to be used. Thanks for watching this tutorial. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more.